The question says, John is combining the two triangles below to make a new shape. What shape will John make? So I need to think, if the two triangles, 1 and 2, are combined or put together, what is the new shape they will make? If I push the two triangles together, and I imagine that they are one shape by removing this line, I can see that it's really a square. So I know the answer is square.